Right to Safe Education, come in here. Yes. So, good evening everyone. We are from India, from Espalio, the Experimental School. And I am Renuka Mridula Anand Kothalkar.
Hi, I am Anvita Adipali Ramdas Kherkar.
I am Vedika Nilima Mahindra Kumar Patil.
I am Harsha Sarika Ganesh Chandra.
I am Vidhi Manisha Shekha Jagtap.
I am Siddharth Manisha Anand Jagtap.
I am Satyajit Sheetal Vikas Shinde.
I am Arya Shilpa Mahindra Gadekar. Friends, we are going to tell a story and message through a dance. And this dance is dedicated to all the girls in the world.
Education is one of the blessings of life and also one of its necessities. Right to education was the first step for girl empowerment, but it could not ensure the safety of girls going to school. The safety of girls while traveling to school was a challenge. Girls were bullied, if teased, molested, and sexually assaulted on the way to school. Vision of girl education was covered by the dark clouds of fear and anxiety. We were again forced to be silent and illiterate. In this silence, we realized the importance of our voice. We chose to speak out, to fight for our rights, and to live our dreams. We questioned one another, why a girl needs to be silent when she can be a change maker? Why right to education and not right to safe education? Let's make a revolution in the field of education to ensure that no girl is deprived of education. It's our duty to make a change for a girl to have freedom, safety, confidence, and trust. Let us become the first generation who decides to be the last to see a classroom without girls. Let this be the last time that a girl is teased on the road or is out of school. Let this inhuman treatment to girls end. Let's begin this ending. At Espalier School, we believe that we could, and so we did. We changed the right to education and worked for the right to safe education. They have the power to change the world.
And we are amazed of all the development he do. Let's see the Guatemala project inside video.